His beaten, disfigured body fell beneath the load of the cross. His mother and